fellow sufferers, it's got me at last.
I've tried everything, but the influenza germs are very strong on the wing. This is what they look like, magnified 10 million times. Some friends of mine even borrowed a couple of gas masks. That's the husband nearest the camera, inhaling a book, while his wife does some knitting. They contrived to spend a jolly evening in spite of everything, but the germs got them in the end. I believe there's only one way of warding them off, and that's gargling. If only I'd had the sense to join the parade myself. There are many different styles, such as the express train. The car changing gear. The bathwater running out. And the fountain.